Well, Anakin, we would say to you that from an American perspective, all of these issues are interlinked. It is vital to our interests around the world and those of our friends and partners that we are able to simultaneously promote our interests and values, defend our security, enhance the prosperity of America and our friends and partners, and that requires that we continue to maintain our global leadership, work with countries around the world who want to maintain open political systems, peace and prosperity in the global commons, particularly freedom of navigation and things like that, and who also support open markets, free trade, commerce. So from an American perspective, we will never stop speaking out in defense of our values. We believe that our leadership plays a vital role in ensuring peace and security around the world, and our military undergirds that defense of our values and our defense and our security of our people and the friends and allies.